Good morning, folks. Josh Rippey, operations trainee with Pacific Northwest Team 10 on the Clear Fire. Happy 4th of July. As you can see here on our map, due to increased fire activity the last few days and the continued movement of the fire, we have decided to branch our fire and divide it up into two larger geographic areas, along with then divisions that are smaller geographic areas within that. So we now have a branch one, which is the north end of the fire, and a branch two, which is the south end of the fire. This will allow us to meet the needs of the firefighters by giving us the ability to provide a better support for them. Over in Division Oscar, which is on the east side of, or west side of the Tecnalika River, fire activity was fairly minimal yesterday. We did have two small spots across the fire, but the crews were able to pick that up and mitigate that situation. Over here on Division Alpha, the north edge of the fire, the crews continued to secure that line and completed the mop-up that was around two structures that had been previously burned around, and we were able to get those buttoned up to the point where we're going to be able to pull the pumps and hoses off of that and able to move that to another section of the fire and continued our structure protection along that river. Over here in Bravo, we were able to insert some additional supplies yesterday and get the folks pumps and hoses, as and they're gonna continue to secure that northeastern edge of the fire. Out here in Foxtrot, which is the city of Anderson, we were able to just about wrap up our community protection line and finalizing the plans in the event that the fire crosses to the point where we need to do structure protection within that specific community. Down in Branch 2, Division Gulf, fire activity actually increased quite a bit yesterday in the afternoon, and we had to fly some helicopters to use aerial support for the folks out there on the ground. And that was pretty effective. However, we did pick up a couple of spots working from the north to the south across our primary control line, but we were able to quickly pick those up, and the crews are going to finish mitigating that situation in the morning. Down here in Kilo, the fire continued to grow and move to the south, but all lines held on the east side of the fire, and the fire just continues to burn there, and we're diligently building line to corral that, to keep that from hooking around to the south, kind of southeast, and then have a northward movement up into the Kobe Ag area. Over here along the river in the very southern edge of the fire, that fire continues to burn and has not moved to the west, crossing the river on the Tecnalika River and burn into that uninhabited area. Today's operation, we're hoping to get some additional aircraft to help us provide support for the fire. End of report.